So.
Generator 1, generator 2, noise and also input.
Filters?
Yes, sure. Not important, but filters. It is true to voice. It uses its keyboard uses only one pair of pockets for the thing. Only one pair, nothing else. Yes, what about filter? Filter is a simple band pass or low pass filter. It is controlled by an envelope generator, as it has ordinary functions as attack, decay, sustain and release, and one unique function connected with this switch. This switch has two modes. Envelope generator has two modes, single modes and multiple modes. In single mode, it functions as usual. Attack, decay, sustain, and release. And in multiple mode, it begins to generate multiple oscillations with period of time equal to sum of attack and decay. When you switch this switch to a multiple mode and set sustain to zero, it begins to generate. So you get one more modulation generator, controlled generator for filter and for amplifier. The same. Modulation from LFO, filter and amplifier. I think it's a very good function because you will never lose your tech because oscillations will begin with every press of the key. Wow.